Emily Alexander, swimming and diving. Roxanne Duville, hockey. Yolanda Garambe, cross country and track and field. And the winner is Yolanda Garambe. Yolanda Garambe is a three-time AmeriKeys All-Conference and All-Academic Team selection. She earned a share of the AmeriKeys Track and Field Coaches Award this year, given to the competitor with the most points at the league championship meet. She won her third straight AmeriKeys indoor title in the 800 meters, finished second overall in the mile, and was part of Vermont's winning 4x800 meter relay team. She was crowned the New England 1 mile champion with a school record time and qualified for the 2013 NCAA Outdoor East Regional. The women's winner of the 2014 Siemens Trophy is Yolanda Garambe.